College of Pharmacy with both Hawaiian and Western perspectives woven together, both natural and man-made, both ancient and modern. It is not by chance that this College of Pharmacy was placed in Hilo. Hilo is considered one of the epicenters of traditional Hawaiian medicine. A well-known prayer speaks of the people here thatching a new hale, or house, during a new moon, a metaphor for the preparation of the healing of a patient.
Some advice for incoming students, I would say, if you're from the mainland, don't be afraid to make the move because it's going to be one of the best decisions you can ever make. I love all the different cultures, all the different people that you can interact with and experience. You have the beaches and the mountains, such beautiful nature.
I think deep down my passion is that I want to help people. I've always had a passion and a desire, and I think that that's my purpose, is to help people. So by pursuing pharmacy, I think that I'm accomplishing that purpose.
I think what makes the College of Pharmacy here at UH Hilo unique is our emphasis on rural healthcare, which you can get in other places, but you're not going to find a rural healthcare tied with a strong culture that we have here in Hawaii culture. It's really a mix of everyone that lives here, kind of the melting pot aspect, and I don't think there's any other environment like it.
Our iconic building, with its undulating roof forms, are meant to represent the goddess Pele and her land-shaping lava flows. The interior spaces of the building spiritually link Hiiaka's connection to medicine.
I feel like I've grown so much coming over here and receiving my education. I've enjoyed every aspect of it, and you know, I really like maybe the small class sizes. I feel like I'm really close with my professors, and I know that if I have a question, they'd be willing to help me.
Potential can only be reached when there are two opposite elements. For there to be light, there must be dark. For there to be water, there must be fire. For there to be a student, there must be a teacher. One cannot exist without the other, and it is here in this college, in this building, that while there is time, our purpose and potential can be fulfilled. Our students' years here are challenging, but yet transforming.
Maintaining a good balance is very important, and I think that with all of the work that gets given to you and the expectations you need to do in your career, sometimes it's hard to maintain and remember that you're still a person besides being a pharmacy student or a pharmacist.
As the academic institution of the pharmacy profession in this state, our mission is to advance healthcare for our communities through education, research, and service.
So what sets the University of Hawaii at Hilo apart from other colleges of pharmacy is that we're set in a rural setting, and so we actually have the capability to go out into the public and the community in areas that may need more help, such as Mililii, which is a small fishing village in the Big Island, and these people don't have the opportunity to go to a doctor.
My name is Sandra Masaoka. I'm a diabetic for 35 years.
When we go to this fishing village, we get the chance to talk to the patients about their, you know, state of health. We'll screen them for their blood pressure, BMI, and talk to them, you know, just about like any risks that they may have, how they can better their health, how they can prevent from like their health from getting worse.
I've been involved in a few events that the school has put on. So we put on a health fair each year, and I always love to participate in that, either do a health screening or maybe showcase an educational board.
My name is Gordon Takaki. And every year I look forward to this fair. I see different students, and I always ask two questions of the student. Where are they from, and where do they hope to practice their profession? And it's worldwide, where they're from and where they want to practice.
And when our faculty teach and mentor, when our staff support and guide, when this community nourishes the hearts of our students, what always seems like a long road on day one turns into a blink of an eye when after 4 years, what emerges is a highly trained health professional, focused, compassionate, and committed to carry out the oath to care for others in need. Purpose and potential fulfilled.